the Rhode Show kitchen. We welcome back a familiar face thanks to Discover Newport for bringing in Chef Matthew MacCartney from Jamestown Fish. And he's here for a very special reason. Why?
Well, this upcoming weekend is the Newport Mansions Wine and Food Festival that I'm participating in. I'll have a booth there, and we'll talk later about all the amazing events that go around, not only at the event, but also wine dinners and special seminars as well focusing around the event.
It's a festival, so you can imagine that there are a lot of details in store. But let's talk about the recipe that we're making today. Very seafood friendly.
Yes, we are Jamestown Fish after all. So this will be the dish that I'm preparing for the grand tasting, so you'll be able to taste on Saturday and Sunday. We'll have a booth there.
Delicious.
So Alaska Seafood sent us this beautiful sockeye salmon, also known as red salmon. You can see the colors.
Yeah, I'm noticing it's
intensely deep. It's a little bit of a smaller fish, lives most of its life in freshwater, as opposed to king, which would be about that size and much thicker. So we're curing this today, so we're not doing too much cooking with gas today. We're using salt, sugar, cayenne just to cure. We're not curing for longevity, for long-term storage, but just for texture and flavor.
And right, because this is an old technique that people, how you would preserve things.
So as opposed to doing this, you know, curing it for a day or two, we're curing it for like 4 hours, really.
Okay,
and that'll
perfect.
Be set.
We'll and then to pair later. With the salmon.
So this is Maine wakame seaweed, organic, meaning it comes from the sea, but it's not treated in any way with any kind of chemicals or anything like that. So that's the only thing we're going to have to blanch about 10 minutes. And then season that with soy, sesame, rice wine, sesame seeds, and a little hot pepper to give it a little kick.
Sounds delicious. And it's very nutritious, too. We're going to tell you more about it and more about the festival when we come back.
For now, I'm going to go give my biggest fan, Michaela, a hug and send it back into the kitchen. We'll take it away.
Thank you very much. We are back in the Rhode Show kitchen. We got these two guys here with us. We got the chef, Matthew MacCartney, from Jamestown Fish. Also, Michael Greenlee, who we're going to talk. You know what? We're going to talk to the guy. He brought some wine, some bubbly. We're going to talk about the festival that's going on. But first, Jamestown Fish is the place. You have this going on. What do you want to do for us right now?
Right, so this is the dish that we're doing for the grand tasting.
Yes.
It's a cured sockeye salmon, so I'll get that going first and we'll finish it up later.
Okay.
We also have a seaweed salad. That's the only cooking we're doing with heat today.
Okay.
So I'm just going to blanch that and we'll come back to that later.
And how long is that? Just
that needs 10 minutes to tenderize.
Okay.
Right. And then earlier I showed you salt, sugar, cayenne. That's our curing mix.
Mm-hmm.
So I laid that out on cheesecloth. First step, skin side down. Okay, laying it there. Now I'm going to sprinkle the rest of it.
And you're going to cover that
on top.
Up.
Just cover it. If there's a little left, you can use it next time.
Okay. Sounds good.
Get a little bit extra. Be careful. Don't sneeze from
the
cayenne.
Well, I know, cayenne, and you don't want to get too overwhelmed. All
right. And then we're going to wrap our fish, right?
Yep.
And then pretend for 2 hours we're going to cure that, and then flip it over for another 2 hours, dumping off any liquid that'll come out. We're doing this again for flavor and texture, not for curing it for two years of saving.
And then there's also a festival that's going on in Newport. That is why you are here, sir.
That's
tell
right.
us all about it.
Yeah, Newport Mansion Wine and Food Festival is our 10th year. You know, this year we have, I think, 300 or 330 different wines being poured at the festival. A couple dozen restaurants, a couple dozen food purveyors. I've got, this collectible wine dinner on Friday. I'm sorry, on Saturday, the gala on Friday. And then we still have some tickets available on Sunday for the grand tasting. Martha Stewart and Jacques are doing their big, fireside chat on Sunday. And then Martha and Jacques are both doing cookbook signings. So we have a big day.
First name basis with Martha Stewart. Look at them name dropping. All right, so we will post information about how to get tickets to the event because it does sound like a great event. We're going to get back to this in just a little bit. Back to you. We're happy to have Chef Matthew MacCartney in the Rhode Show kitchen. Jamestown Fish is the place. He's a busy, busy guy. We got cured wild Alaskan sockeye, salmon with a seaweed salad on the menu today. That's what
you
got.
Good. So we cured our salmon for 2 hours under the salt and sugar and cayenne. 2 hours, 2 hours flipped on the other side. That's all you need to do. And if you want to touch that, you can see that there's a... It's firm.
Very
now.
Firm.
Okay. That's all it takes.
Huh.
We're not doing this to save it for a year. It's just about the texture, which you'll see.
Right.
So I went ahead and sliced it very finely, and then we're gonna plate up now. So the next thing we have to do
is safe to eat.
It's cured. So it's not cooked with heat. It was a method of preservation, and Scandinavians invented it. They do it all over Europe, actually.
Right.
The seaweed came dried. That's how they preserve that.
So
that we had to cook.
Different.
Look at that. We had to cook that for 10 minutes just to tenderize it.
It's like a pot of the ocean.
Then we plucked it off. There's a little vein that's a little tough. So now it's here, as you can see. And now all we have to do is season it. So
Okay.
sesame oil. Toasted sesame oil, which is, has a really nice flavor.
It looks almost syrup-esque.
Soy sauce, yeah, it's thick. Yeah, it looks like maple syrup, actually. Yeah. Rice vinegar, sesame seeds.
Love sesame seeds.
It's good.
And I always like to use a little hot pepper just to give it a little life.
Kick.
A little life, okay? So that we're just going to toss together.
Yum. Now, this is something that folks can get this weekend?
Mm-hmm. This will be the dish that we're serving at our table on Saturday and Sunday.
Great.
Little taste. And then I'm doing a demonstration on another day doing the cook pot.
Tickets still Sunday. Available, too, Sunday, if they want to come on out for Sunday.
And this is a big event in Newport, too. I mean, we were talking before. You know, a lot of people want to go to this event. You have a lot of big-name chefs that go to this event. Mm-hmm. So it's kind of the place to be in Newport this coming weekend.
All right, so there's our...
This right here. I'll get this out of the way.
There's the seaweed salad. Now we're just going to arrange the salmon. You have a beautiful contrast of colors. You
right
can
here.
Use other, you know, there's prepared seaweeds that you can buy. That are a little greener. There's black seaweed,
yep,
which we will use a little bit on the weekend as well. So you have the beautiful, Alaskan sockeye
right
on the goma wakame or wakame seaweed salad.
And there it is. Right. Very nice.
Taste smells, if you'd like.
It smells absolutely delicious. I want to know just how sharp that knife was.
To get it that thin.
Let's talk about the restaurant first as well, too, because sure, you were saying last time Martha Stewart was in, she came to you.
Yes, it was quite an honor. There are plenty of restaurants to go to in Newport, but that she came across the bridge and joined us. So it's great. So we'll see her this year, I hope.
That's really great.
Nice.
Wow, that's delicious.
Good stuff.
Oh, my gosh. The soy mixed it. Mm-hmm. I'm feeling the kick of the red pepper.
Good.
Yum.
All right. And
I love that.
What are some of the other things that you folks have at the restaurant, too? Because you've won a bunch of awards before.
Yeah.
You do so many things all the time, and every time you come in here, it's always something different.
Thank you very much. So we have a Quintessa wine dinner on Thursday.
Mm-hmm.
So they're releasing their 2012 wines. So we're pairing wines of flowers, of Quintessa, and a wine called Illumination that they make also, Sauvignon Blanc.
Is that something we can go to?
Absolutely. That just called the restaurant. That's right. Our personal event, sort of satellite event for the mansions.
Awesome.
And then Tattinger Champagne is doing a master class at the Viking Hotel on Friday.
We're
doing hors d'oeuvres for that. And then Saturday and Sunday is the grand tasting, where you can taste hundreds of wines and sample a lot of restaurants, cuisine, and things like that.
You're a busy guy.
And then a demo on Sunday to wrap it up. And
you have a lot going on. He's
then
busy.
He can breathe a little bit. All right, if you want to try this recipe out for yourself, head on over to roadshow.com.